Ladies and gentlemen, I am very glad that Croatia is hosting such an important event which fosters cooperation as the right approach in facing the global economic challenges of our time. A coordinated approach by member states and international financial institutions is certainly of utmost importance for the success of our common endeavors. I do hope that the Evropska banka za obnovu I razvoj annual meeting in Zagreb will provide us with a new momentum for investment, cooperation, dialogue, but also action aimed at bringing our countries back to the road of economic growth and the overall development of our societies and our countries. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.